All right, first stack. Let's get a nice little centering on it. Let's do it. First one, Walker Buehler. Nice one for the Dodgers to kick it off. Any Dodgers guesses? Squints picking up $5 already. Look at you. Chipper Jones Prism. Nolan Ryan Mound Marvels. Cool. 149. See, these trick me out. It's a backwards Aaron Judge. Won't be autographed, but it's an Aaron Judge variation, I guess. I don't think they're very rare, though. Belly, Trey Turner, nice Yoan Moncada, blue out of 299. Ryan Braun, Gleyber Torres, rated rookie prism, and Miggy Cabrera. Let's get a slab in there too. And our first slab is going to be 9.5. Nice, another Acuna, 2017 Bowman Chrome Scout Top 100 updates. Acuna 9.5, killer subs on that one. All 9.5, centering with a 10. Yeah, no, I ordered more this week, or I ordered more last night when I got off. But it won't be here till Tuesday. They are. It's either the drug guy telling you to go to rehab, or IRS money, or weight loss. And sometimes some kind of gadget. Yeah, some are pretty old school. It looked like it's coming from looks like a Saul Goodman commercial from Breaking Bad. Better Call Saul. Going straight to something here. Mike Trout. Variation there was upside down. Aaron Judge. Chris Bryant Prism. Jordan Montgomery Prism. Nice Clayton Kershaw. Dodgers. 149. Mike Trout again. Arenado Prism. Skunked an auto on that one. We had the Buehler. Was it just the Buehler? Bastards. They skunked us. But that don't skunk, so I'm gonna add there'll be 11 slabs in this break. This is bonus slab, so I'll make this up for the auto. We'll sell more for than a base auto, I'm sure. Alright, so bonus slab, we're going 11 slabs since they bumped us out. And this could be a White Sox hit, very nice. 2017 Bowman Chrome, Refractor, Rookies, Yoan Moncada. 9.5, all 9.5 subs on that one. And centering got a 10. So we'll do that as the makeup auto hit. What's up, Link? How are you, dude? Per box on average. On average. Says on average on the bottom. Well, when they do one on average, I'll do an extra slab. How about that? How about not? I don't like their averages. Yes, slabs go to matching teams. We do random serial number ones of these, letter breaks. Kind of throw them into whatever we can. Yeah, we had one out of Fast Break. We got blanked on one after like 100 boxes of none. All right, box two. Good luck, good luck. What's up, TJ? How you doing, buddy? Yeah, I got some baseball. I get some more prison basketball and optic basketball this week. All right, let's see what we got here. Ooh, looks like a hot box of color there. Look at that. That's a grip of color. Giancarlo Stanton out of 99. Ryan Dozier, blue, 149. Nolan Ryan, prism. Those are cool. Jose Ramirez. Mike Trout, prism. Cal Seager, 99. Nice. Victor Robles at a 35. Sick card. Very pretty. Nice hit. Rafael Devers, 299. Nolan Arenado, 299. Syndergaard prism. Aaron Judge. D. Gordon out of 199 there. Gleyber Torres rookie. Acuna rookie. Carlos Martinez, 149. I love the color hot box. Strasburg out of 299. Verlander. All right. Those are a blast. Nice Robles. 34 out of 35. I'm gonna sleeve those up after this stack. Let's see what's in this next one. Let's see what we can get out of this. Oh, I gotta do a slab for us too. What I'll do back-to-back slabs here. We'll do a slab, run through this pack, and then do another slab. I have, I think, yes, 11 spots left in a half case of 2018 Topps Chrome Jumbo. The first half link has been doo-doo butter. We've been using it for mixers. The last four boxes are in the mixer. I don't think there's been one colored auto. I think there's been a Lucas Sims colored auto out of the first 20 autos. Everything else from it has been crap. That's got 11 left at 37. I'll put that up. I'll do the second half of this too. Bowman number 25 should be in the store. And for the Braves, very nice. 2017 Bowman Chrome Prospects, Gold Shimmer Refractors, Tukey to Sun. Very sick. Going down to James. All 10s except corners, 9.5. Nice, pristine Tukey. And let's take a look at our cards inside. All right, Ryan McMahon, $2.99. Cody Bellinger. Nice, Corey Seager, $99. Next one, Mitch Haniger steak. Or Mitch Garver. That was Haniger. We got a Garver there. Nice, Gleyber Torres, $149. Wrong flavor to Mitch. Arenado. Aaron Judge, Noah Syndergaard, $2.99. Otani, Evan Longoria, Andujar, Paul Goldschmidt, $149, so much cool stuff. And next one, Herrera, $299. Zach Greinke, $299. Kyle Tucker. Ryan Braun out of 149. Really cool Astros card there. Lance McCullers. That's a six set right there. All right, fun little hot box there. And we still got four more to go. Let me sleeve all this color up. We got a little stack to do. A lot of color, a lot of color. Color pieces. Love those. Fun boxes when they hit like that. I'll do another slab after I get done sleeving all these nice prisms up. Nice Devers. Didn't see that one. $2.99. Three down, three to go. Good luck in this next slab. Ten again. Good luck. Very nice. Cody Bellinger, 2017 Bowman Chrome, 16 AFL All-Stars. Cody B. Going down to Danny Boy. Nice one, Dan. All 10s on that one, besides the corners, which got a 9.5. Tend a bunch of these. They graded well. All right, next one. Mitch Garver also on that one, sleeving that one. Was the Colorado. Store. Link, I say we take the rest of Optic and the rest of Donruss. So I got 6 boxes of Donruss football. I got 6 boxes of Optic baseball. We do a 6-man snake draft. Whoever gets top pick gets the draft in either baseball or football first and starts picking and drafting that sport. And whoever gets bottom pick gets to start the draft on the other sport. That'd be fun. I should do that one night. Dual sport snake. That would be interesting. I wonder what it'd be for Donruss. And some Optic. It'd be fun with anything. Oh, another hot box of color. Damn. Gonna be sleeping again. Here we go. Jacob DeGrom, orange. 149 of those? 199, I'm sorry. No more Bizarre Prism. Kyle Schwarber, 299. Kyle Schwarber. Chris Sale out of 149. Cool one there. Ozzy Albies. Joe Morgan, 299. Mickey Mantle. Nicky Delmonico at a 299. Adrian Beltre in her first auto, or next auto is coming up. Ryan McMahon. Rockies. Very nice Vladdy color. Sick one there. That'll look nice graded. Cal Kendricks. Gene Carlo. Andrew McCutcheon, orange out of 199. Kenley Jansen out of 149, blue. Robinson Cano, orange out of 199. Ryan Braun, 299. We got a blue of Cano out of 149. Feeling a greener. I want to see a gold. Bring me your gold. Justin Turner, 149 blue. Gleyber Torres. Christian Yelich, 299 blue. Cameron Gallagher, 199. Sanchez, variation. Detroit Miggy. Cabrera with a Miggy variation, red. Beltre, 149, blue. And a Beltre at a 99, red. How about that? And a Gleyber Torres Prism. Oof, Jesus. Bregman at 299. Kyle Schwarber. Fergie Jenkins. And that's going to be Chicago style, going to the Cubs. And sick, the Mick. Nice card there. Mick out of 199. Fergie there. All right. sleeve these suckers up. Nice Vladdy. All right, I got three boxes down. And three to go. Two out of three are hot boxes. How about that? Those are badass. Nice orange on orange. Very nice. Very nice. All right, we got a slab now. Let's get a couple. Next slab here is going to be a 9.5. Nice Nick Senzel. 2017 Bowman Chrome Prospect Green Refractors. Nick Senzel. 9.5 is everything. Surface with a 10 there. Going down to Greggy. Nice Senzi. Lindsey Green, let's do one more. We are going to have Giants 2017 Bowman Chrome Prospect Autographs, Heath Quinn. 9.5s all around, 10 on the auto. Going down to the Giantes. All right, three boxes left, and I believe we got six slabs. Box 4 of 6. Here we go. Good luck. Good luck. Adam Jones on top there. Danny Murphy. Bryce Harper, Prism Nationals. And our next one, nice. Brendan McKay for the Rays. Signature Series. Very nice. Cody Bellinger. That's a beauty. That's just gorgeous sauce. $1.99. Maybe a hot box? We're getting another auto pretty quick here. Jimmy Scherfe. Arizona. Jimmy Scherfe. Jansen. Nice Devers. Zach Renner. Stack those. Yeah, we got more autos. We got a hot box here. More autos coming out of this one. Here we go. We got Bregman on top. Riff. What do we got here? Tomas Nito for the Mets. Rated rookie. Our third auto. We should have two more here. Here's another one. Nice Austin Hayes for the Orioles. Otani for Greg. Or for Paul, that is. Andujar. Nice Mike Trout out of 299. Carpenter. And we got a gold. Nice Matt Carpenter for the Cardinals. Triple Play Sports Cards. 2 of 10. Very nice. Mike Trout Prism. All right, still got two boxes. Let's see if we get another hot box. All right, next one. I'll do a slab here in a sec, too. All right, two boxes of Optic, and then about four slabs left. And next one. Yankees, nice. Aaron Judge, 2017. Bowman Chrome, 9.5. Aaron Judge, rookie. All 9.5s and all the subs. He size 10 on the centering. Very nice. Judge. All right, let's rip these packs. All right, we got Victor Robles. We got some upside downers. And as soon as I flip it down, it goes the other way. Benintendi Prism. Alex Vertigo. Rafi Big Stick. Tons of variations. All these rookies ship. Nice Benintendi color there for Boston. $2.99 Benintendi. To go along with that Prism. Verlander, no autos in that first deck, huh? Gold, baby. Woo, woo. Should we look now? I don't want to mess it up. Let's just peek at it now. Nice. White Sox. Who's got the White Sox? Yoan Moncada. Gold out of 10. Justin. Yeah, I go over them pretty well. Got 15 black labels on the last sub, so that was nice. About 500 cards though, but black labels are nice. All right, Paul Goldschmidt, Bryce Harper, out of 149, Ozzy Albies. Cody Bellinger, Ozzy Albies. Kyle Seager. Next one out of 75, Kyle Farmer. Alright, let's sleeve these up, and we got one more box coming up and a couple more slabs. Let's make sure I'm on the right amount of slabs. We got one there. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. So four more slabs, actually. Let me do a couple here. Nice one. We are going to have nice for the Brewers. 2017 Bowman Chrome Orlando Arcia SP. Pristine 10. That's a rare one. Greggy boy. All 10s. Centering 9.5. Cool photo, too. Brewers getting some love. Uno Mas, and then we'll do the box of Bowman, and then I'll have one more after. Open up. Open up. Time to invest in bags. Like tomorrow. And next one is going to be Basabi color. Nice. 2017 Bowman Chrome Prospects, Green Refractors, Basabi for the White Sox. Awesome subs on that one. Double tens on centering and edges. Double 9.5s. I got one box left and two slabs. Seen a big hit from this last box of Optic. Take the second half and do a PYT like we did with this, or maybe a snack. We'll see. We shall see. Last box. Good luck. Last chance, the 25. Last box. Good luck in this one. Alright, good luck. We got Tony Gwynn. Manny Machado. That's out of 50. Nice Manny for the O's. Reese Lightning Prism. And next one's going to be Andrew McCutchen, Clutch. Trevor Story. Alright, looks like we got our two autos from this deck. Last stack. All right, so we've got two slabs. Let's do one here, and then we'll do a final one. We'll do a final one after this stack. All right, this slab is going to be Indians. Nice. 2017 Bowman Chrome Prospects Purple Refractor Francisco Meja. Centering got a 10, corners and edges 9.5, surface 9. Indians. All right, last stack. Robinson Cano on top. Beltre Variation. Arenado Prism. Dallas Keuchel Prism. Nice play in Kershaw. There's either one first, two first, and three first, I believe I set up on there. So you can grab one spot, is 37. The two first should be a little bit lower, and the three for a little bit lower. Nice, Robert. White Sox, nice one. And to our prism. And Greg Allen. Gleyber Torres at $2.99. You're very welcome. No winners. All right, guys, I'm going to do a recap here. Oh, then we got our last slab, by the way. And then I'll throw up that Topps Chrome Jumbo. That's the second half of the case. The first half has been poop. I believe we got about 11 spots left on that. I'll update that after. Yep, one more slab. So we're going to bring one from the general population since we just did our 10. Since we got missed one. And last one is going to be nice. Dalvin Cook, 2017 Donruss Certified Cuts. So we got a football one on this one. We'll do a random for that one. And then a recap. PSA 9. The general ones are out of football and baseball, so I didn't know what we're going to pull there. Top spot takes the Cook. And then we do a recap. I don't think we had any duels. Then I'll throw the Topps Chrome Jumbo. We got Bowman Chrome number 25 coming up. All right, 5 and a 2 for 7. Top spot takes the cookie. Oh, once. Twice. 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7. Going down to Fanatic. Fanatic takes the Cook. And let's get a little recap. Alright, let's go over some of the goodies we got here. Not you. Alright, some of the slabs we got. Nice Cody Bellinger, pristine 10. Very nice. Victor Robles out of 35. Yoan Moncada out of 10. Matt Carpenter out of 10. Some nice short putters. Other hits include Greg Allen. Nice Luis Robert, Cal Farmer. Brendan McKay. The Scurf. Tomas Nito. Austin Mays. Fergie Jenkins, it's a nice color as well. Mitch Garver, Yoan Moncada, 9.5. Walker Buehler. Francisco Meja, 9.5. Restless Labs. Wasabi 9.5 green. Sick Orlando Arcia, pristine 10. Judge 9.5. Heath Quinn 9.5 for the Giants. Nick Senzel. Tuki DeSant. And Acuna. Alright, guys, that's a break. Get that uploaded. And we'll start doing number 25, and I'll see how many I have left in that chrome, and take a look, see what's closest, see if we can fill up another one before bed. Got number 25, Hobby on the right-hand side. I'm going to do a last filler here in a second for that. Let me know if you like any teams straight up. Doing a deal 5% off right now. Any teams, or you can do $5 off two teams, $10 off three, whatever gets you the best deal. All right. Sounds good, Iceman. Sorry. Wish I had something where we hit something worth sending. I appreciate grabbing that spot, buddy. Yeah, HTA went first, and then we've been bouncing around. We did football, HTA, baseball, and I got some more Optic coming up. And let me take a look at that Chrome. Got Topps Chrome Jumbo. Got some spots coming through the store. Got another team taking. Let's see, Chris taking the team here. All right, guys, let me take a look at the store. See what's been taken. Well, let me know if I get you any of those teams straight up for Bowman number 25. Here's a little countdown of what's closest here. May need to update a few numbers there, but I'll take a look here in a second. Yeah, HDA when it's up on YouTube. We had some few nice ones. Acuna hit. Two Yadi Alvarez's hit, which was crazy. It's hard enough to hit one sometimes. Alright, guys, we got Bowman Chrome number 25 just popping in. Bunch of other nice randoms, pretty close. Yep, we got 11 left in 2007. Sorry, 18 Topps Chrome Jumbo. Chris taking the Mets. Thank you, sir. Lots of nice teams left. Twins, if you want the Twins straight up, we'll get a filler. Filler should be around 65, something around there. And we'll give about 2 more minutes on a full team, so I stack this last break up. 5% off any teams or nice 2 for $3 for deals. We'll take the rest and I'll try to make one big filler and see if we do a Bowman Chrome number 25. Only 11 spots as well in Topps Chrome Jumbo. Very welcome. Thanks for joining, man. Have a good night. All right, let me price out a filler. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, guys, we got spots at 69 to close us out. Let's hit a nice Acuna. Or a Tiny before bed. Nice. D-backs going, so we'll have 19 spots left. Thank you, Fnatic. Horton going Cubs. Another team off the board. Any other takers on full teams? A Lots of nice ones there. Eighteen teams left. Link going Red Sox, thanks, sir. Master Pizzle, you want any teams? Before I start this filler, Indians or anything, let me know. Thank you, Finn. Down to 10 spots now. Chris grabbing a spot in the Topps Chrome Jumbo. Thank you, Chris. Almost down to single digits on our Topps Chrome. I will update that count. Any other takers on full teams here? We'll do a nice 17 spot mini. We're going to only have 12 fulls available. So I'll put 5 in a mini. Let me drop that link to the Topps Chrome Jumbo. And I'll start making a filler for this. Not much of that first half, excuse me, at all. All right, filler time. Should be 17, 3, 5, 7, 10. Yep, 17. All right, so we have 17 at 65. Chance of the Braves, Angels, Astros, Padres. Bunch of goodies, and I'll make some minis too. Take your spot. Feel free to pay when it fills. Let's do one up. Nice chance of the Angels and Braves here. Bunch of other goodies. And I'm going to make a few into a filler here. Yeah, what are the good picks tomorrow? I need some. I've been doing horrible. Give me a good pick tomorrow. All right, all boys in blue are in. 65 for fulls. Let me price at a mini. Spot 7, Horton. All teams in. 65 times 5 plus 20 bucks for a slab will be... All right, so we got $65 fulls, $29 minis. Usually be about 69, but let's just do 65. So we have nice minis under 30. And finish this sucker off. Got whining about. Hearing aids. Quit your whining, Mister. Quit your whining. No, they sound expensive. All right, so we got a 12 spot mini, $29 top five. So just pop it in. All teams in blue represented here. Shuffling up, giving away the Braves, Angels, got minis at 29, got some fulls there. You like Ravens and Dolphins to cover? So you got 11 fulls left, and 12 at 29. Top five get full spots in hobby. Bottom spot gets a BGS PSA slab. They are. Who are they playing? Alright guys, just pop it in. We got fresh mini, fresh full, closing down some moment. Twelve left. Nine left. Thanks for the start, Greg. Nine left. Got some nice twofers, threefers, 4, 8, 11. And I haven't seen the payment hit yet, but it should be coming. Padres in, Twins in, Braves in, Angels in. Bill's money line could be fire. Someone was saying that. What's the money line? Like plus 350 or something. For the Bills game, someone on YouTube was saying the Bills money line, so the tits and the minis for Bowman Chrome Hobby Case. Nine left. Get a couple fulls, get a couple minis going. Someone else was saying Bills. I forget who it was. Plus 392, yeah, I thought it'd be something around there. Oh, there is Greg, thank you. They're lagging today for some reason. Nathan with a twofer. Thanks, sir. Alright, guys, just popping in. We're filling up some Bowman Chrome Hobby on YouTube, Facebook, and Breakers here. Got a few fulls. And we're picking off a mini here. Got 7 minis left. Top 5 good fulls here. Going for the Astros, Angels, Braves, and more. Got 10 left in the Topps Chrome Jumbo in the store. Rams-Saints game. What is the line on that one? Minus one, not minus 2.5. Yeah, this is a tough one. Seven left that many. Seven of that many, top five, snagging fulls. You're just popping in. We're doing Bowman Chrome Hobby number 25. Greg spot 3. Thanks, sir. Horny got yours. Let's pick off a few more fulls, a couple more minis, and we're there. Nice full case of Bowman Chrome. Yeah. Yeah, it could go the other way pretty quick with Breeze. You never know. You never know. But it is tempting. Maybe put a little something on it. Got fulls at 65, minis at 29. Get the bottom spot a slab as well. I Man, I'll probably throw up that other Optic half case. Got some teams taken in the store for that one. I'll update the lists. Alright guys, just coming in, we got some juicy ones. Bum and Chrome number 25, just a few fulls and minis away. We get a few fulls taken. A couple minis, that one will go down nicely. Fresh case of, or second half actually. We still have one hot box remaining in that second half. And we're due for some nice colored autos out of it. So we'll check that one out. Scotty Baker, two minis. Thank you, sir. One of ten for Scott on Facebook. Thanks, sir. Zebra had spot number seven. Let's use it. Four spots left. Top five getting a full. It's going for those Braves, Angels, Cardinals, Astros, Padres, Indians, Marlins, White Sox, Twins are hot. Fulls at 65, only four minis at 29, top five, getting fulls. But that Donruss was fun. Get more Donruss football like that. PayPal is great. Whatever's convenient for you. The blue button on the bottom is great. Or direct bills, boxbreaks at gmail.com. Yeah, that would help. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. A couple bucks on fees, savings. Never hurts. Quattro, quattro. 1-4 for the close. Four minis to go, top five, snagging folds. Four on that mini if you're just popping in. Dude, a case of Juicy Bowman Chrome Hobby. Only got four minis left to close it down. Entering the teams into our next optic break as well. I'll get that up in a second. We'll do the other half of that case. All right, we got a slab break as well. There you're good. It's billsboxbreaks@gmail.com. It's on the top of this thing right here, spelled out, and I'll pop it in chat. And there's a little blue button right under the screen on the bottom right that says PayPal. If you click on that, a little box comes up. You can type in the amount and click there, and that sends it right over to you. Alright, then we got Optic on that side. We'll start picking off teams there. Let me know if we can get you any. We'll do $5 off those full teams before the filler starts. That'd be a fun one, too. Alright, cool. Checking it now. And Bowman, not much there. We get four more minis. We have five names here. And then we just got the spots in blue. After that, we can do one more filler for the rest of those blue spots and break it up. Got four more minis, not much. Pretty good progress for a nice late nighter. And I can dump the rest of the blue spots in a mini after. Start that in the slot, and Ben Roethlisberger slot position to change.
come from the slot when you watch the film, there's certain concepts that stand out to go back to the season against Kansas City.
Joe with the Phillies, thanks, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. We'll put the Yankees in the filler. We'll lock the Braves in there, too. Nice. Okay, cool. I was figuring that was you. Thank you, Z-Bread. Four to go. Got some optic. All those teams. $5 off. What's up, Johnny boy? Just in time for some Bumachrome hobby. Pushing some out if you'd like some. How you doing, man? Also got some optic cooking up. Scott, I can do that. All right, Scott's going to take the Braves. I'm going to put the Nationals in the filler. We'll lock them in. Scott on Facebook picking up the Braves. Thank you, sir. Good, man. Oh, yeah, it is daylight savings, isn't it? We're going to pick up the Rockies. $12. 12 bones, please. Not a bad deal there. Reds have Senzel. Got some Red Soxers. Austin Hayes here. Cubs have Bryant. Vladdy Guerrero here. Plus the 10 slabs. Bregman here. I'll try to pick up a few more teams. Let me know if I get you any of those teams. Lots of goodies there. Four left. Cubs. Cool. Yep. 50. With the 5 off. and down to about 16 teams here. Scott Geigers, thanks. 16. Five bones off all the Optic teams. And we got four minis left in Bowman Chrome Hobby at $29. Top five snagging teams. Second half of that Optic case, you just saw the first half. Nothing huge out of it. I had a nice little gold streak, if anything. Four left. What's up, Brew Crew? Spot 10, Bowman Chrome. And Indians the Optic. Thanks, sir. Greg got yours. Thanks. And Mariners, done and done. All right, may set up a final filler for this Optic if we get a couple more teams gone. Alright, so 34 on the Indians and 19 on the Mariners. And then 65 on the full. We'll 118 all up. Got about 15 off with the discounts. Thanks, sir. Got the payment, Brew. Thank you. Oh, Zebra, you're good. All right, guys, puts us down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 fulls left. 9 fulls, 4 minis. Not much left in Bowman Chrome. Defensive linemen to the run action. They all work last I am a little optic on the right there. Alright, let me get a final price on Optic. Try a filler for that. Last call on $5 off teams. Make a little orange filler for these. Orioles there with Austin Hayes, Red Sox. And we got 10 slabs, all BGS. Attitude as well. Alright, Scott, let me know if you want any more. If not, I'm going to run it with what we got. It'll be 19 spots at 39. Yankees, Nationals, Astros, Blue Jays in it. I don't think any Yankees autos in that first half. No Andujars. Alright guys, so you're just popping in. We got Bowman Chrome Hobby on the left. And we got some juicy Optic on the right. I'm going to go grab a Red Bull after I price this out. Let's see if we can fill a few more up before bedtime. Still only 1:23 my time. Something to be on for the next couple hours. Let's see if we can fill up a few more of these. I'll pull out a few slab breaks. Only 10 left on that, Topps Chrome Jumbo, too. Really close on that. Couple closies. Let's do one. Well, sounds nice, Squints. Alright guys, we got Optic, we got Bowman Chrome, I got Personals, I got Topps Chrome Jumbo. We can snake something. Let's break something. I grab a red bull. What's that? Four left, four left. Did I say something before we went? Before I left? Nah, sorry. Maybe I mumbled something to you. Just wanted to grab a Red Bull. Have one last Red Bull before bed. Let's see if we get these last couple done. Bowman Hobby with only four left. Optic right there. If we got enough runners, we can do a snake draft. Only need 10 spots in the Bowman Chrome, I'm sorry, Topps Chrome hobby in the store. Lots of good stuff close. I'm gonna put up a snake draft, see if we get enough snake runners. Never a bad time for a little snakey. I may leave those full teams up for one more second. Let's see if we get any more $5 off those teams. On the right. Half case of Optic with 10 slabs. And one thing I think we do need to address in this game is the run game. I would do spot 4. Scott, let me know if you're down for a snake. Greggy Horton. Big nuts went to bed. Be 265 a spot. Everyone ends up with five teams on that one. All right, sounds good. Four and a snake, if anyone wants to do a snake as well. Take a leap, taking Mets and Orioles and Optic. Half case of Optic with 10 slabs. More teams off the board. It'll be a nice little filler there. White Sox are nice in it. Astros have Bregman, Correa, Blue Jays, Vladdy Guerrero. Brew got yours. Horton got your Rockies, by the way. Sorry. I got to take those off. Just yell at me if you paid and I still got it on there. All right, guys, we got Optic with slabs. All BGS slabs. We just did a first half of this a little bit ago. We still have an auto hot box remaining. That's good. Thank you, Leap. Greg spot two snake. Nice, three and a snake. Need three snakers and we get a snake a case of hobby. Send out a few snake messages. See if we can get three more runners for that. How the snake works, everyone's gonna draft from the pool of 30 teams. We shuffle up the names 1 through 6. We draft 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Once we get down to the bottom, we go back up. 6 picks twice. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way back up. So with only the top six, you get some good teams. Thank you, Scott. Got it. I'll start making a final optic filler. We're down to about 16 teams, give or take. And that Bowman stuck at four. That hobby would fill with just a couple fulls, a couple minis. Angels, Braves up in there. Let's try a mini again on the optic. Let me set up a little filler for five spots. Alright guys, we'll have $39 full spots there. And let me set up a mini. Let's put it right here. All right, 10 BGS slabs, 6 boxes of optic, 1 hot box remaining. Yankees in there. And Vladdy Guerrero in there. Nats in there. All right, there's our optic. We'll do the first 5 full spots taking an optic. We'll get $5 off. Get a few names down there if you want to do some optic tonight. Nice one's at 39. Yankees in there. Astros in there. Blue Jays in there. Nats in there. Reds in there. Red Sox in there. White Sox in there. Some good ones. And 3 left in a snakey. 2 spots. I don't want to skunk you. 9 and about 9 and 4. puts us at 10 spots left. Just popping in, we got Optic, we got Bowman Chrome, and we got three and a snake. Minis are at $18. Top five, get in. Left in that Topps Chrome Jumbo 2. Snakey, snakey, Matthias. Now for a little snakey. Scott, too many. Thanks, man. Already got yours. Three left in that snakey. Second half of the case, still one hot box. Nothing massive out of the first half. We'll love to see some greens, maybe some supers. What are you up to, Matthias? Spot 11 optics. 4, 8, 11 of the mini. Thanks, sir. Take five bucks off the threefer. I haven't put a threefer on there. But take $5 off of the threefer at list. Thank you, thank you. Alright, puts us down to 9 spots left. Well, there you go. Well, we got a few going. Let me know if you want to jump in anything. Oh, nice. Spot six in the snakey from Matthias. Two snakeys left. Two snakes. Let me see if DPZ or anyone's down for one. I'll post the message on that new Facebook group. Two left in a case of 2018. Boom and Chrome Hobby. Snake drafts. Yeah, we got some nice stuff. We did some optic, it was fun.